A lot of times I find that I'm impatient to get to the next important thing happening and missing the present moment because of my impatience. So when we're always rushing to get someplace else, the byproduct of that is that we're never where we actually are.